hard to ride sober. When I wanna switch lanes, I make the road slide over. My style's a place called a private base, where each one of the phrases I create need 1,000 acres of closet space to face. K-Reno was hard luck. I spent the whole day connected to a Dodge truck, letting my body charge up. You can't avoid the true test. I don't use earthly ammunition. You need an asteroid-proof vest. I speak the language of the insects. My head's a 20-screen cineplex with a live volcano's heat index. Me not the best, you shouldn't have said such. Surgical like head cuts are the results of sling blade air jumps. For no reason, my cerebrum improves with the seasons. Upon release, my thoughts reduce ectoplasm excretions. My anecdotes receive standard O's and blow gashes the size of cantaloupes. You'll need a car cover to bandage those. The more I study, my advantage grows. A true alien and it shows. Dove from a cliff and landed in a mantis pose. My monograms have been known. For 10 clones I sent home. And uppercut your chin bone until it's ingrown. I peel until your skin's gone. On the field I let you score because I planted landmines inside the end zone. You suffer plagues and afflictions. I'm the clairvoyant who predicted Nostradamus wouldn't make his predictions. I stood over the monuments, adorned with celestial bodies that hung from my arms like tree ornaments. This is the vengeance for decadence, the restitution, the recompense, with infinite spread measurements. The scholastic rap chaplain, I clap into the whole world, notices the presence of your absence. An egg inside a vulture's nest is where I go for rest. My flows and jests amalgamate with molded flesh and coalesce. I rocket through the cosmics with aeronautics. You a product of Bollock and a builder of anthropomorphic objects. I got a mind that far dated Einstein, reincarnated 9 times with raw jaded lines. Cause I'm the electric wire like proprietor of the fire core. Kaleidoscopic hybrid with the jaw of a dinosaur. Vice grip a windpipe with a right claw when I'm fighting war. Got the power to switch tomorrow night with the night before. I'm a combined Rodimus and Optimus Prime. I was designed to carry 8 mics at a time and drop an octopus rhyme. One day I'll end my recitals and pass down the title, but for actions of my disciples I won't be held liable. No man can put an end to this ministry, aided by chemistry and the 7 centers of spiritual energy. The pseudo-intellect speaks cynically till they see me visually. Paint word portraits with asymmetrical symmetry, with some insist to be contradictory. But I'm beyond what's done traditionally. What's hard for some is done by me simplistically. But as I say, on this beat today, you'll hear no more from K. So now I lay in deep silence and listen to this organ play.